I had to see what was not serving the relationship. Mm-hmm. The mouth doesn't always serve the relationship. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean? The attitude, mm-hmm. the way you fight. I had to learn how to fight fair. Mm-hmm. I mean, these are things that I was willing to do, which really is the secret of a marriage.
Now we reflect on where we are today, the same marriage that literally was in shambles now is being used all over the globe to glorify God.